Number 1. You start to lose weight. Combining a diet that will contain a small amount of calories and chicken eggs for breakfast, you will manage to lose extra weight. You will be fuller for longer and you won't intake other food throughout the day. Number 2. Vitamin D helps calcium absorption. The amount of vitamin D present in a boiled egg and a spoonful of fish oil is the same. Try to ask someone what would they choose and they will probably go for the boiled egg. There are also some special ways of increasing the amount of vitamin D in eggs. They feed their hens with special accessories. Vitamin D is important because of the absorption of calcium and strengthening of our bones and teeth. Number 3. Your brain is under the protection of choline. Phospholipids are composed of choline and they allow the normal communication of brain cells. They are very important for our brain. Only 2 eggs a day will help you intake this nutrient. Otherwise, lack of choline can lead to reduced memory. Number 4. Slows the aging process. According to a study from the Netherlands, about 87% of women aged between 35 and 40 manage to reduce their wrinkles and skin blemishes by eating only 2 eggs a day. Men also reduce the wrinkles around their eyes visibly. Number 5. Helps against problems with conceiving. B vitamins have a very important role while sex hormones are formed. Vitamin B9 is called folic acid. It helps in the creation of the fetal neural tube as well as the red blood cells, and with that reduces the risk of mental retardation. 1 chicken egg contains 7 micrograms of that vitamin. Number 6. The vision is protected thanks to iodine. According to recent research, eggs from hens are abundant in iodine. It's the substance we need in order to have clear and sharp vision. Lack of iodine causes reducing of the vision and numerous other problems. Number 7. Vitamin B complex protects the skin, hair and liver. What we need in order to have strong hair and skin are proteins as well as vitamin B12 and biotin. The phospholipids contained in chicken eggs help us eliminate toxins from our liver. Number 8. Reducing the risk of cancer. As we said it previously, we need choline for our brain, but this substance also reduces the risk of cancer. A study managed to prove that women who eat eggs every day had their risk of breast cancer decreased to 15%. Number 9. Reduced risk of cardiovascular disease. Cholesterol found in eggs is balanced with phosphatids, which is actually good for our health. Eggs can also reduce the production of cholesterol in our body. They contain omega-3 fatty acids that decrease the risk of any cardiovascular disease by lowering blood triglycerides.